Oh, Chris, come on in.
All right, so this is my Korean apartment. You gotta get the Blue Jays mat when you first come in, because, you know, Wayne Pennant is here. All right, so this is the beginning of my apartment. Don't look yet. This is the kitchen area. Got a gas stove. Turns on right here. Probably gonna burn the place down by the time I'm done here. Got a nice kitchen set going on over here. Sink's decently sized. I don't know, there's a bunch of dishes here. And Esmeralda hasn't cleaned them up yet. But up top, we got the Toronto Blue Jays mug. Just in case, you know what I mean? Got some hot sauce today. A couple spices. Gotta pretend like you're a chef at least, you know? Alright, every time you guys are on MTV Cribs, everyone wants to look in the fridge, so here we go. We got some stale beer, some water, some more water, some more water. Oh, I'm just kidding. So that's like a week supply right there. Got maple syrup in the top. Gotta stay Canadian. Lots of eggs. Hopefully they're not bad by now. The milk. Yeah. There's a couple vegetables in the bottom, but I mean, there's vegetables and chocolate. And those are the water bottles. Some more water bottles on the floor there. Don't mind those. Okay, we got the pantry slash shoe rack. Because we're all about saving space in Korea. Got the shoes on the bottom, shoes on the top, pantry in the middle. I had to get the crunky, you know? Just for the name. And here is my bathroom. Medicine cabinet. Keeping it simple, you know? We have the shower that's designed for munchkins. Just a shower right here. Let's really care about this. Keep brushes. Gotta keep two just in case you never long. And here is my main room. Come on in. Alright. And here is my brand new bed. Oh. This is where the magic happens. Prince of Persia comforter. It couldn't work, so gotta do this instead. It's gonna be a cold, cold winter, I'll tell you that much. Got my new table in here. Got my TV on the TV rack. If you'll notice, TV rack, table, bed, same color. I don't know, man. It just happened. Have my bags because I just went shopping. Oh, why you always shopping? Why you always? This is a closet. Jacket closet on the outside. This is as cold as it's gonna get this winter. I'm excited for it. Got my Canadian shirt right here. Oh, Canada. Oh, Canada. All the rest of the clothes, hats up here. Got this hat, that hat, out here. New hats, Korea, this is how they're doing it out here. Oh, got my soccer ball in here. My vanity mirror, you know, if I'm ever pondering life decisions, I'll just look at myself in the mirror and think, you know what, good choice. Subway map up top, don't ask how I got it. Wasn't easy, I'll tell you that much. And over here, we got the balcony. See, it's a nice day in Korea, because it's always a nice day in Korea. Never cold. It's what, like 17 degrees outside right now. Probably higher than the highs in Toronto. Right here, we've got open style balcony. You can see down the street. GS25 is right there. That's where all the purchases happen. Most of them at least convenience store. People across the street looking at us because we're filming them right now. It's okay though. Down that street. Some more stuff's going on, but not too much though, you know? Nice to have quiet. Speaking of which, it's been a great time. MTV.
O'clock, we in the hotel lobby. At the party in my penthouse suite.